example 9.10 evaluate interval 1 to 2 x divided by x plus 1 x plus 2 into dx. So solution, let us consider to the given values is I, that is equal to integral of 1 to 2 into x divided by x plus 1 into x plus 2 into dx. Okay, ma'am. Now this function is considered to the f of x. Now consider to the f of x. So let us take the f of x values. S is converted to the partial fraction. So x divided by x plus 1 into x plus 2. Okay, ma'am. So a by x plus 1 next plus b divided by x plus 2, that is the partial fraction value. Okay, so we studied already 11th standard second chapter. So next, cross multiplication, a into x plus 2 plus b into x plus 1 the whole divided by x plus 1 into x plus 2. Now x divided by x plus 1 into x plus 2, so denominator denominator cancel, x that is equal to a into x plus 2 plus b into x plus 1. So now cancel to b value, next to find a value, next cancel to a value, next to find out b value. So this is equation number 1, put x is equal to minus 1 in equation number 1, which one equation number 1 which implies that minus 1 that is equal to a into minus 1 plus 2 plus b into minus 1 plus 1. So minus 1 is equal to a into 1. Okay, ma'am. Next, which implies that a is equal to minus 1. So next, cancel to a value, we get the b value. So put x is equal to minus 2. X equal to minus 2, which implies that x equal to minus 2 in equation number 1, we get the minus 2 that is equal to a into minus 2 plus 2, next to plus b into minus 2 plus 1. So minus 2 is equal to a into 0 plus b into minus 1. So minus b equal to minus 2, b is equal to plus 2. Okay, wow. So therefore, x divided by x plus 1 into x plus 2 is equal to, so first one a value, a is equal to minus 1, minus 1 divided by x plus 1 plus b value 2 divided by x plus 2. So taking integrate on both sides, integral of dx divided by x plus 1 into x plus 2 into dx, that is equal to integral of minus 1 divided by x plus 1 plus 2 divided by x plus 2 into dx. Okay, so that is equal to minus is a common, so outside of the minus value. Next, the limit is 1 to 2 1 to 2, so denominator is going to differentiate, we get the answer of numerator, denominator is going to logging value. So 1 divided by this one x plus 1 into dx. Okay, 1 to 2. Next, plus integral of 2 into 1 divided by x plus 2 into dx, limit 1 to 2. Okay, ma. But denominator differentiate panni numerator kadacha denominator ku log eduthukala. Appa denominator value x plus 1, x plus 1 differentiate panna 1 da answer. So inga answer 1 vandruchu. X plus 2 differentiate panna 1 da. Appa denominator, so is differentiating denominator, we get the numerator value. So taking the value, denominator taking value of log of 2. So minus log of into x plus 1. Okay, ma. So denominator is taking the log of x plus 1, 1 to 2 plus 2 into this one, log of into x plus 2, limit 1 to 2 equal to minus of into first upper limit, next lower limit. So first one, log of into 2 plus 1 minus lower limit log of 1 plus 1. So that's all. The next one, plus 2 into the upper limit log of 2 plus 2 minus log of into 1 plus 2. Okay, ma. Next is equal to minus inside multiplication, minus log 3 plus log 2 plus 2 log of 4 minus 2 log of 3. Okay, ma. So that is equal to this one 2 times of log 3, this one 1 times of log 3 is equal to minus 3 times of log 3. Next one plus log 2 plus this one log of into 4 the whole square. So that is equal to minus 3 into log 3 plus log 2 plus log 16. Okay. Next one. So that is equal to this one minus log of 3 power 3. This one minus log of 3 power 3. This one log m plus log n formula. For these two terms only apply the formula of log m plus log n is equal to log mn. So log of into 2 plus 2 into 16. So that is equal to minus log of 3 power 3 is equal to 27 plus log of 32. That is a log m minus log n formula. So that is equal to log of into 32 divided by 27. We get the solution. Okay.